Aero Show, which I'm told has just begun in Bengaluru. The Aero Show, remember, is the 13th edition. The first that's, of course, happening in the midst of the COVID-19 pandemic. So there are a whole host of restrictions that have been put in place. There is no public that has, in fact, been allowed. The entire part of the Aero Show that's actually open for public has been curtailed as a result of the pandemic. The 13th edition of the Indian Aero Show has begun in Bengaluru. Defence Minister Rajnath Singh is currently on the dais. Let's dip in and listen in.
Chief Marshal Rakesh Kumar Singh Bhaduria, Chief of Army Staff General Manoj Mukund Naravne, Defence Secretary Ministry of Defence Dr. Ajay Kumar, Secretary Defence Production Sri Rajkumar, Secretary DRDO Dr. G. Satish Reddy, Secretary Ministry of Civil Aviation Sri Pradeep Singh Karola, Chief Secretary Government of Karnataka Sri P. Ravi Kumar. Thank you, respected sirs, for gracing this occasion. Aero India 21 is extremely fortunate to receive your endorsements and prides itself with your presence here today. Ladies and gentlemen, I would now like to invite the Secretary Defence Production Sri Raj Kumar for his welcome remarks.
Good morning, Honorable Raksha Mantri Shri Rajnath Singh Ji, Honorable Chief Minister of Karnataka Shri B.S. Yediyurappa Ji, Honorable Union Minister for Chemical and Fertilizer Shri D.V. Sabanand Gowda Ji, Honorable Defence Ministers and High Commissioners and Ambassadors from various countries, Chief of Defence Staff Shri Bipin Rawat Ji.
Well, Aero India 2021 takes off in Bengaluru. This, of course, is the big event that's taking place, the 13th edition in the midst of the COVID-19 pandemic. Defence Minister Rajnath Singh is present at the inaugural ceremony of Aero India 2021. Seated alongside is the Chief Minister of Karnataka, B.S. Yediyurappa. Like I said, it's the first air show in the COVID era. It's going to be extremely interesting to see how this plays out. The first hybrid air show to be held. 13th edition of India's air show, of course, has been scaled down due to the COVID-19 pandemic. No special days have been set aside for the public. All right, those, I believe, are live pictures that we're getting to you from the skies of Bengaluru at the moment of LCA Tejas that has, in fact, taken off. Remember, in a huge boost to defense manufacturing, Defense Minister Rajnath Singh yesterday inaugurated the HAL Tejas facility, which will double the production of India's indigenous
LCA
Tejas.
On behalf of Government of India,
spectacular scenes coming
a very warm welcome
in from
to all
the
of
air
you
show. Let's dip in and listen in.
In this 13th edition of Aero India 2021, the largest aerospace and defense exhibition of Asia. As we all